Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's time for a review update from Video Editing Software Guy. I know I already did my review of CyberLink PowerDirector 13 Ultimate, but I left something really important off the What's New section, and I had to fix that by giving you the news. Alpha channels. That's right, PowerDirector 13 Ultimate now allows you to import .mov files with the alpha channel transparency, and boy do they look freaking delicious. Just want to freaking eat them. You see, I got some files up here. These are MOV files with the alpha transparency from Action Essentials. So I'm just gonna drag some of these bad boys down into the timeline. It's gonna tell me I got a timeline conflict. That's all right, I'm gonna tell it to stop telling me that real quick. And I'm gonna drop some of these bad boys in here so you can see exactly what they look like. They look freaking scrumptious. All right, so let's start off with a little bit of atmosphere, a little smoky smoke going on. Let's play this. You can see the little smoke going across the screen. Now, I did try to make adjustments to this. Didn't really work too well for my liking. And I tried to even do it in Color Director. But once I made the adjustments in Color Director, when I brought them back into Power Director, they lost the alpha channel transparency. So one of the things that I thought about doing was just adding like a little extra of the same clip right underneath it to actually make the smoke darker. Now you can see the smoke a lot better now because I added the extra ones on there, and it looks, like I said, scrumptious. All right, so next let's check out this little fireball coming up on the screen. Let's see what that looks like. Beautiful. Didn't even do any adjustments to that. No lighting, no color, no nothing. It looks great. All right, so now we got some little shells popping off. Boom, 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 boom. You're doing that little video where you're shooting, you got your shells right there coming out of your gun. Beautiful. All right, next on the agenda, we got a little bit of fire coming at you. Bring the heat, baby. Looking good. I didn't make any adjustments to put that anywhere specific, so maybe it's not in the right place, but it still looks good. And then we got one more little explosion to show you. I'm talking Mr. Bombastic. That was fantastic. All right. Alpha channels, CyberLink, PowerDirector 13 Ultimate. Big news update for the review. All right, guys, you know the routine. The thumb, the one that's pointed in the upward direction. Click it, like it, live it, love it, hug it. Show the thumb some love. Comments. You know I love comments. So leave your comments below. You got questions? I'll answer them. If I can't answer them, I'll point you in the right direction to get you the help you need. Subscribe. Click on the little button to the side. And if you want some more YouTube love, all you got to do is watch these videos. Watch these videos. You guys know what to do, so get to clicking.